The most important symptom of psoriatic arthritis is pain, and maybe swelling too, in the joints that are affected by the disease. And this pain can be so severe in some patients and can be quite mild in others. There might be morning stiffness, but this does not happen in all patients, only in 50%. The most commonly affected joints are the joints of the hands and fingers and feet and elbows and knees. Without treatment, the more severely affected and inflamed joints over the years might get into a deformity. Psoriatic arthritis disease might also affect the neck and back and the very lower back joints, which are called the sacroiliac joints. However, this is not a common thing to happen in psoriatic arthritis. In addition to the joints, the disease might also affect the tendons of the muscles. Sometimes it will result in something that is so characteristic of psoriatic arthritis, which is inflammation of an entire finger or toe, inflammation of the joints of the finger together with the tendons of the finger and the soft tissues of the finger. This will result in a diffuse swelling of the entire digit and in an appearance that we doctors call sausage finger or sausage toe, as the digit in such conditions looks like a sausage. As for the common question that patients ask, how do doctors sort out psoriatic arthritis from rheumatoid arthritis, please refer to my video with the same title. Lastly, please do not forget to subscribe to my social media pages to receive new videos that will help you a lot with your arthritis.